And now Aruda will play it up the wall, but the Flyers get it back. Ryan Poehling, he's checked. And it'll make its way to center. Big hit on Walker. Flyers didn't like that. Hathaway goes right back after Cunnan. Cunnan then replies in kind with a shove to the face of Hathaway. They're still all entangled over by the bench area. His play carries on. Now the gloves are off. And Givani Smith and Nick Deslauriers will pick up the fight as they circle. Deslauriers' third fight of the year. Continue to size each other up. The Lions will give him some time. A quick right by Deslauriers. Smith tries to respond with a right of his own. They twirl each other around. Deslauriers got that right hand free. Hit one of them and then tied up. Now he hammers away. Got another right. An uppercut right. Smith tried to come back with some lefts. Another right from Deslauriers. He is on the attack now. And it's all Nick Deslauriers. Now Johnny Smith trying to come back late in the fight as they tie each other up. Deslauriers again. Is that right? Arm cocked and down. Smith, Nick Deslauriers, a resounding triumph in that scrap, and we'll see if that gets the Flyers going. He is cut, but Deslauriers threw most of the punches.
Well, that's the response here for the Flyers. They had about five or eight huge turnovers, and there's Nick Deslauriers putting his body is on the line, putting his face on the line, putting his fists on the line, and here's the hit there. Sean Walker gets nailed from behind there. There was Luke Cunnan that went in there, and there was a response by the Flyers getting in there, and there's big Nick there just throwing some rights, and give Smith lots of credit hanging in there. It's two big boys going at it, but Flyers needed a wake-up call, in my opinion. A little slow, too many turnovers, down 1-0. Let's see how they respond here, JJ.
Well, we've seen Deslauriers with hits and fights get this team going over the last two seasons.